I lost feed, guys. Sorry about that. We're back up and running. I don't know what the issue was, but we're back up and running, so we're good. Chime back in. I apologize for that mess up. So sorry. Thank you so much who just hopped back on. I appreciate it. Like I said, I had an issue with the internet for a second, so we, out of nowhere, just lost it. And then I had to reconnect, so that was exciting. But we're back on. Go live with Tony Viggins. Bam! Mr. Tony, everybody. And he is the reason I'm getting to do this amazing Music Crush Monday. Hopefully it'll add him. Bring them on camera. Yeah, come on, buddy. Oh, wait, he declined. They'll receive an... Okay, well, I'm just going to do it anyway. So if you decide not to be on the camera, that's fine, buddy. But anyway, thank you again so much, Tony, for having me on this amazing thing. It's Music Crush Monday, and like I said, most of my stuff is going to be original. My name is Justin Love. I'm 20, and representing myself tonight and my brand. So I've got a gig after this, so it's just exciting to do this to warm up. It messed up the live if I come up. I got you, buddy. No worries. Appreciate you having me on. And guys, so one thing I do like to say is I write songs about hassles and heartbreaks. It's what I do. It's who I am. It's what I bleed, you know, and it's where I stand at the moment, I guess. But just because I write about that stuff, that sadness, doesn't mean I'm anything close to sad in life, you know. I may have my moments where I'm down, but I am not a depressed person. I'm all kinds of happy. So, yeah. So most of what you're going to hear is inspired because of events that I went through. And this specific song, this is called Rain Check. Shout out to my good friend Ashley Taylor, who I wrote it with. A great singer-songwriter friend of mine. This song was inspired because a girl decided to keep putting me off. Every time I asked to hang out with her, it didn't matter. Every excuse in the book. And she was like, can we just try again? Can we just rain check? And I'm like, oh my gosh, seriously. There's only so many times you can get a rain check, and then it just becomes, okay, I'm a songwriter, I'm gonna write about it. Pouring on that old spice, picking her up at 8, been waiting for this night and I can't be late, hit it out the door, ready to go, and to my surprise, next thing you know, my phone lights up and it's a text from her, got a little disappointed and a little hurt, said something came up at work. Thought to myself, it can't get much worse. She said, I hate to do this to you, boy, but can I take a rain check on you and me? It will live the thing you want us to be. There's so many things I haven't yet to do. That don't mean I'm ever gonna say yes to you. I'm sorry if you don't understand. Now's not the time to be holding my hand. Then I might regret, but right now, baby, can I take a rain check? Jenny Grayson, thank you so much, Jenny. I appreciate it. That was very sweet of you. Maybe I'll dedicate the next song to you. So I gave her space, but she ripped me back in, saying, boy, when are we gonna get together again? I've given that girl so many tries. Seems like every time she leaves me high and dry, for some reason I keep giving in to her. Just when I think we're getting somewhere, I keep hearing those words, yeah. Can I take a rain check on you and me? Every little thing you want us to be. So many things I haven't yet to do. That don't mean I'm ever gonna say yes to you. I'm sorry. Check on this. rain check on you and me. Every little thing you want us to be. There's so many things I have yet to do. That don't mean I'm ever gonna say yes to you. I'm sorry if you don't understand. I tried so many times just to be your man. You think this is something I might regret, but right now, baby, can I take a rain? Can I take a rain check? Ashley, Taylor, and I, we were already friends for like a year, and we wrote that song in the first attempt. So, Jenny Grayson, I need you to do me a favor and tell me what color your eyes are. Sorry if that's a little personal, but I just want to have a little me and you time, the audience and I. And like I said, I might try to do this next song and kind of see if I can dedicate it to you. For chiming in, the first one besides Tony to chime in. And if I would have dedicated this next song to Tony, I would have felt a little strange. But anyway. Thank you so much, whoever just liked the video. You rock. Justin Love. People call me Dr. Love. You can call me whatever you'd like. Just hop on the live feed and say what's up. And yeah, this is exciting, guys. I don't even know what time it is, but I know I have another gig at 8 o'clock, so right now I'm fine. But Ginny, while you think of what color your eyes are, and if you decide to be so bold, I'm going to do a different song. So guys, I'm all about the impacts I get to make on people. It's not about impressions for me. Impressions are temporary, but impacts are eternal, and that's why... For me, whenever I do music, I want to find a way to bring it across where it's not impressive, but it's impacting. And that's what I'm all about. So even whenever I do these songs that are about like hassles and heartbreaks and all that stuff, and the love that I wish I had already, it's the things that I do and I say in these moments, and the people that watch and hop on that are... the reason they're like the fuel to my music drive, you know, and I love it. So thank you so much for being willing to listen to what I have to say, whether it be that I've got a heartbreak song for you or a happy hunky-go-lucky song, happy hunky-dory-go-lucky song. And anyway, this song right here is probably the epitome of my heartbreak. But the thing that's awesome about this song is, you know, we get lost in sometimes the memories of what we wish we still had. And we have to find a way to move on. It's just life. It's just the way it is. You wish you could be with that certain somebody, but you can't. They've already just moved on from you, but why can't you move on from them? Because in that moment, for you, it was more intense. For them, it wasn't as intense. And that's what this song's about. This song's called Hold On To A Memory. And I wrote it with some good friends of mine, Nancy Deccan and Corey Lee Barker. Shout out to two of my amazing writer friends, co-writing friends. So if you like this song, appreciate it. Give me a little love. You can always go to also my Facebook page and hit like on there, and my Instagram and my website. I just put out a single back in January called Awake When I'm Dreaming. I'll probably do that before the live feed's over. So just thank you for being supportive of an independent artist who's just trying to impact, not impress. I also wrote this song, now that I think about it, with Nicole Lewis, who's a great singer-songwriter in town. I still reach for you in the middle of the night. My heart has no memory of goodbye. If yesterday is all I have, I'm staying right here in the past. I can't let love go without a fight. So I'm holding on to memory, and everything I wish we could still be. Is it wrong that I sing your song in the nights when I can't sleep? We were magical while we lasted. Now you're gone and I can't get past. Can we press rewind, try us one more time? Cause I don't know what to do as I'm holding on to memory, wishing I was holding on to you. Was it that I did or didn't do? Baby, our forever, it crumbled into pieces way too soon. Oh, yes it did. As a thousand pictures flood my head, they hurt like hell, but I can't let them go. Cause it's all I have that's left of you. Is it wrong that I sing your song in the nights when I can't sleep? We were magical while we lasted. Now you're gone and I can't get past. Can we press rewind, try us one more time? Cause I don't know what to do as I'm holding on to memory, wishing I was holding on to you. To the hand I used to hold on to, that smile that always got me through, the way you softly breathed my name. I long to see the day when I'm not holding on to memory, and everything I wish we could still be. Is it wrong that I sing your song in the nights when I can't sleep? We were magical while we lasted. Now you're gone and I can't get past. Can we press rewind, try us one more time? I don't know what to do as I'm holding on to memory. Girl, I don't wanna be holding on to memory, wishing I was holding on to you. Thank you so much, Jenny. I still reach for you in the middle of the night. Now, I'm going to get a little... I do this thing sometimes where I like to do a medley of my song or a cover song into another song. Yeah, I do a few medleys, but they're kind of like my thing. So if I could give you two of my favorite songs to do, it would be... Anybody know what Check Yes or No is by George Strait? Anybody know what Honey Bee is by Blake Shelton? You're about to get a little BSS, which is Blake Shelton Strait. BSGS, I don't know. Anyway... Honey Bee is my favorite song in country music, just say it. Oh, oh, oh. Karen Love is watching, that's my mom. Girl, I've been thinking about us, and you know I ain't good at this stuff. But these feelings piling up won't give me no rest. This might come out a little crazy, a little sideways, yeah, maybe. I don't know how long it'll take me, but I'll do my best. You be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my sunny day, I'll be your shade tree. You be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. But every word was right on the money, and I got you smiling, honey, right back at me. Now hold on, cause I ain't done. There's more where that came from. Well, you know I'm just having Mississippi. You'll be my little Loretta. I'll be your Conway Twitty. You'll be my sugar baby. I'll be your sweet iced tea. You'll be my honeysuckle. I'll be your honeybee. Yeah. Woo! Here we go. Kiss just said it all. I'm glad we had this talk. Nothing left to do but fall in each other's arms. Hey! I could have said I love you. Could have wrote you a line or two. Maybe all I know to do is speak right from the heart. This is what it sounds like. Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? And if you do, chime on in. Take me by the hand. If you want to, yeah. Do you love me? Do you wanna be my friend? And if you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, yeah. I think this is how. Yeah, two of my favorite songs put together, or two of my favorite artists, should I say. George Strait is from my home state, which is Texas, but I like to say that Nashville is my home, and Texas is my home away from home, if that makes any sense. So I love Nashville. I've been here almost 6 years. Come May 11th, it'll be exactly 6 years. So Jenny Grayson, thank you so much, Jenny. I really appreciate that. Still have yet to tell me the color of your eyes. I'm not going to do this song unless I get the color of your eyes, because the color of Tony's eyes, I don't really care. So till then, I'm just going to do my stuff and what I do. So I had this song inspired once by an idea of a girl I was going to get to take to a wedding. And I was excited because I was going to get to dance with her that night. I was going to get a yes for a change, right? And I had this idea called Dance With Me Tonight. That was birthed because of the thought. Oh my gosh, Tony Brown. I thought it was Jenny telling me it was Brown. But anyway. So make a short story short. She said yes. Short story shorter. She ended up not going, so I did not get to dance with her. But I got an amazing song out of it. All because of the thought and the idea of how it would have been. This is called Dance With Me Tonight. And if you like it, throw some love in the jug. Well, I don't know what that means digitally, but I'm just saying. Go give me a like. So yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. The autumn leaves are falling and the night's calling for a good time. Waited so long for this moment, now it's finally arrived. Next song, Jenny. All dressed out in that little black dress, hair up in curls making me miss. All you turning heads like crazy as you start to smile. It's plain to see you're still in the show, but some I gotta know. won't you dance with me tonight? Let me show you everything will be alright. You don't have to worry that you might miss a beat. I'll tell you about the hands, wave you off your feet. Just dance with me tonight. Dance with me like, oh, 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 oh. It's not like we have to make this complicated. Reason for you to keep on with your restraining. Can't you see I'm down on my knees and I'm begging, please, for one night with you in my arms. What do you say, baby, pass or play? 'Cause I ain't got no time to waste. So won't you dance with me tonight? Let me show you everything will be alright. You don't have to worry that you might miss a beat. I'll tell you about the your feet, just dance with me tonight. Dance with me tonight. Oh, 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 oh. Jenny, what color is your hair? It's important. And I know it might be quite a ways away, but I can't wait for that day when you look me in the eyes and say, oh girl, you're gonna say that you'll with me tonight. I'll show you everything will be alright. You don't have to worry that you might miss a beat. I'll tell you by the hands, baby, off your feet. Just dance with me tonight. Let me show you everything will be alright. You don't have to worry that you might miss a beat. I'll tell you by the hands, baby, your feet. Just dance with me tonight. Dance with me tonight. Oh, 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 oh. Dance with me tonight. Oh, 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 oh. Woo! You're gonna dance with me tonight. Oh, yeah. Go a little bit of Steven Tyler on ya. Don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I missed you, baby. And I don't wanna miss a thing, 'cause even when I dream of you, sweetest dream will never do, I still miss you, baby. And I don't wanna miss a thing. Good thing I warmed up before this, because I'd be screwed right now. Jenny Grayson. Light brown. Awesome. Mom, thank you so much, everybody. Say hi to my mom, Karen Love. As my sister, Crystal Love. Appreciate the love. Grandma said greatest love. Thank you, Grandma. I don't have a song called Greatest Love. I should. That's really cool. Light brown. Jenny, okay. That's all I needed. So, light brown and green eyes. Got it. This next song goes out to you. And, yeah. It's a question, actually, so just tell me what you think. It's called What You Think About That. Oh, I remember the day, the very first time your Greek green eyes. Oh, my gosh. I remember the day, the very first time, your big green eyes locked on mine. I felt I can't describe, but I couldn't just let you walk on by. So I told you my name and we started to talk. I thought to myself, you sure beat all I've ever seen, I've ever dreamed. Then we cut it short, 'cause I had to leave. Before I walked away, I took a chance. Wang B Dangly, what's up? And it may sound crazy, but baby, I had to ask. Every single color you like to wear, they look so good with your light brown hair. Now every time I'm around, you crack that smile. Yeah, had you like to take a walk down by the lake, stare up at stars, maybe grab a drink. And I hope it ain't too much for me to ask, baby, what you think about that? Hey, Brandon. Oh, hit you up. Months go by, I ain't heard from you. Still the only thing I wanna do is hit you up, ask you out. Like everyone else, I have my doubts. Can't help me feel the way I'm feeling. Cause every time I close my eyes, your face is all I'm seeing. And every single color you like to wear, they look so good with your light brown hair. Now every time I'm around, you crack a light smile. Had you like to take a walk down by the lake, stare up at stars, maybe grab a drink, and I hope it ain't too much for me to ask. Baby, what you think about that? Yeah. Baby, what you think about that? Thank you, Gina. How I love to take a chance on us. Cause with a little time, I bet you, girl, I'll fall in love. May have some acoustic gigs we can do together if you're down. Brandon, go to my my music page, and then I will find you personally on Facebook and definitely hit you up, because I'm all about acoustic, as long as all of them aren't covers. I appreciate that. Jason Paxton said Freebird. Jason Paxton, that's on the wall of shame. Anyway, I got to finish this song for Jenny. Every single color you like to wear, they look so good with your light brown hair. Now every time I'm around, you're cracking that smile. Can't stay a while. Had you like to take a walk down by the lake, stare up at stars, maybe grab a drink, and I hope it ain't too much for me to ask. No, I hope it ain't too much for me to ask. Baby, what you think about? There you go, Jenny. Welcome to the world of Justin Love, and you are now christened in a sense. I don't know. I have now dubbed you as someone that I designated a song for. Brandon Parton, appreciate it, buddy. Cool, yeah, absolutely. Hit me up, man. Thank you so much. So I promised I would do my single. What time is it, everybody? I don't know what time it is, and I don't want to mess anything up by like touching my phone to see what time it is. Somebody give me the time. Oh, okay, it's 7:30. Okay, I'm good right now. So, guys, I had this song come out. You're very welcome, Jenny. My pleasure. I had this song come out back in January. It hit 2 top 40 independent charts. One country right now. It's on the country number 18. And slowly climbing. Yes. It's 8:33 where you're at, Gina. Got it. It's 7:33 where I'm at, so I gotcha. Hey, which one is your personal account? It is Justin Love. You'll see me probably wearing a Superman shirt, smiling real big, like something like that. I don't know, something like that. But yeah, hit me up, buddy. And definitely reach out to me in Messenger as well if you'd like to just connect. But anyway, this song is called Awake or When I'm Dreaming. I wrote it with a good friend of mine. Let me slow down. It's called Awake or When I'm Dreaming. Is your dad named Mark? Tony? No, his name is Lee. Oh, yeah, he's awesome. But it's called Awake When I'm Dreaming, and the whole premise behind the song and the whole story, sum it all up, is Brandon Shane Parton. I'll hit you up, buddy, absolutely, because I go through and I'll comment on all these afterward. So, yes, absolutely, thank you so much. I'll definitely hit you up on Instagram. Mine's Justin Love Music, so, as well. But the whole idea behind this song is wishing. There's a beautiful misery for some reason about wishing you could be with someone that you know you just can't. Why? Because there was somebody else. It's like that song earlier when I said holding on to a memory. It's the constant battle of wishing you can move on, but you're just so wrapped up in this person, you can't let go. They've already moved on from you. Same thing with this song. You know, you see them everywhere with somebody else, you know. And then you go back to those places where you used to go and hang out with her and that special someone that you had in your life, and all you see are those moments. Or maybe even with the guy that she's with, you see you in his place. You know, I've got so many stories that I could tell about the inspiration behind this song and just the overall. Corey Lee Barker, my good friend, who also won 2019 ICM Songwriter of the Year last night at the Independent Country Music Awards. Bam! Way to go, Corey! He's the reason this song was birthed. He brought this idea to the table, and we wrote it, and we nailed it, and I had to make it my first single. So, guys, I hope you like it. If you don't like it, I hope you love it. If you don't love it, I hope you like it. You definitely won't hate it. Hard Waker When I'm Dreaming. And thank you so much, everybody that's been chiming in. My mom, so amazing, love you, and so blessed you're my son. Mom, your punctuation's off. No, I'm kidding. Forgot that apostrophe and that E in your, like you are. I'm kidding. Love you too. When I used to say I wish, as a kid, my mom always used to say, wish in one hand, and that's nice, buddy. I don't necessarily disagree with wishing or the other one that you said. If anything, I'm a very confident person. I mean, fun fact, my youth pastor one time, we were talking about music. I said, I think I'm going to do music. You know, I've been music been my passion since the age of 13. And he said, I don't know if you could do that, you know. And if I wouldn't have took that as a negative, it wouldn't have fueled my positive. It wouldn't have fueled my fire, and I wouldn't be here in Nashville. Why? Because I'm all about a chase, and I'm all about something that seems so tough. Why? Because it keeps my fire pushing for it. You know, I'm not one to give up so quick or throw in the towel, and I'm too stubborn to stop. So, yeah. Awake when I'm dreaming. And if you want to check out the song, you can go to Spotify, Justin Love Music. It's a great production. I'm very proud of it. Mr. Jason Wyatt, my producer, and Matt Rovey, who's second producer on all kinds of great tracks. No, it ain't true what they're saying. Girl, I'm doing fine. I left every piece of everything that made us us behind. I ain't worried about some other guy having the time of my life. Thank you so much, Jenny. Please do. Sure, I may go by those same old places, hoping I might see your face, scream your name, but that don't mean a thing. I may beg your friends for information, tell my heart you're on vacation, but I swear it ain't what it seems. Yeah, I only think about you when I'm awake or when I'm dreaming. Time I come across our picture stays right where it is. Hey! Oh! The same thing with your number in my phone. So I keep thinking, what if? Yeah, we all get there. If you stay right where you are, I'll keep pretending I'm over this. I'm so over this. Sure, I may go by those same old places, hoping I might see your face, scream your name, but that don't mean nothing. I may beg your friends for information, tell my heart you're on vacation, but I swear it ain't what it seems. Yeah, I only think about you. Sure, I may go by the same old place that I scream your name, that don't mean a thing. I might beg your friends for information, tell my heart you're on vacation, but I swear it ain't what it seems. Yeah, I only think about you, girl. You know I only think about you. Only when I'm know it ain't true what they're saying. Girl, I'm doing fine. Ta-da! Mark Hanna, or Hanna, Mark Hanna probably. What's up, Mark? How you doing, buddy? Justin Love says hello. Tanya Robinson, thank you so much for jumping on, lady. I hope you're doing well. Well, guys, I got a couple more for you. Then I'll have to hop off of here and get ready for my next gig, because this is an actual gig. It's just digital. We're saying hi to each other from afar. I love it. I want to do this again, so thank you, Tony, for giving me this opportunity and this platform, Music Crush Monday. You guys rock. I can't wait to go back and watch this and reply to everything, comment. So check me out on Instagram. Check me out on my website, justinlovemusic.com, my YouTube. I'm slowly catching back up on. Forgive me. I've been a slacker, but I'm getting there. And I'm going to do this cover that I said was coming. It was a preview that I put on earlier. And then I'm going to end with my second. I was in the National Rising Song Contest recently, and I made it to the finals out of 200 people. And I made it second place. I was not that far from first place. But this amazing girl, Drea Gordon, great singer-songwriter, beat me. And well-deserved. Her hook was saw y'all. Check her out. She's awesome. Good friend of mine. I'm so happy for her. But I'm glad that I was even just to be up there with those four people. It was awesome for me and exciting. So, anyway, this song is probably one of my favorite songs in country music as far as ballads go. You know, probably pretty close. I mean, this is Jimmy Wayne, you know, and the thing about Jimmy Wayne is, you know, for the longest time, he was not really trying to, you didn't hear much from him. You heard I Will and a couple of other songs, and then he had a song about his dad, you know, I Love You This Much and all those great hits, but the first one was, the first big one for me was his song Do You Believe Me Now, and I don't think he even wrote it, but man, such a great song. Everything about it, it resonated with my soul, and whenever I perform it now, it still resonates. So that's why I wanted to do this song for you guys. And I'm all about doing songs a little bit higher, usually. If you couldn't tell, that song right there was Awake When I'm Dreaming is a super high song. So great tune, and your energy is amazing. Tanya Robinson, it hasn't changed since the day we met. Day I turned to you and said I didn't like the way he was looking at you. Yeah, how it made you laugh. You just couldn't get what I was saying. It was my imagination. So do you believe me now? I guess I really wasn't that crazy. And I knew what I was talking about. Every time the sun goes down, he's the one that's holding you, baby. Oh, and me and missing you across town. So you believe me now. Yes, Chris Bauer, absolutely. I'm kicking myself for being the one foolish enough, giving him the chance to step in my shoes. Oh, he was biding his time when we saw our love was having a moment of weakness. He was there between us. So do you believe me now? I guess I really wasn't that crazy. And I knew talking about every time the sun goes down, he's the one that's holding you, baby. Oh, and me, I'm missing you away across town. So do you believe me now? Ooh, yeah, I've been lying, see the light. knowing me and missing you way across town. So do you believe me now? Yeah. Do you believe me now? Yeah. Every time the sun goes down, he's the one holding you, baby. Oh, with me and missing you way across town. Thanks so much, Maria, for hopping on and telling me great long notes. Appreciate it. You know, it took a lot of work and blood, sweat, and tears, and knowing that I can hit those notes still. Mark, thank you so much, buddy. Appreciate it. Amazing song. Thank you so much, Jenny. Well, guys, if anybody knows Keith Urban, they should totally get this song to him. This is my last one. I want to thank you for being such a great audience. This song is called Keeping You Up at Night, and I like to save, well, it's gonna sound awful. I like to save the sexy for last. And that's what the song is. So we had it. Like I said, it was second place in the finals out of 200 singer-songwriters. Wrote with some good friends of mine that I've written a lot with lately. Corley Barker, Nancy Deckent. The song wouldn't be anything without those two jumping in and just saying awesome. You know, got good stuff. So thank you so much, everybody. Tony, thank you so much for letting me hop on here and just take over Music Crush Monday. Anybody that wants to share this video after I get off, please do mention me so I can mention you. And let's just help each other. You know, it's all about collaboration for me. Competition is just bull. That's the way I feel about it. So, just a little groovy. Like I said, if anybody knows Keith Urban, let them know I'm looking for him. And thank you so much for chiming in, everybody. Stephen Carr, thank you so much, buddy. Appreciate it. Appreciate you chiming in. I heard he left you crying, and you've been dying to get over him for days. What made you keep on trying when you knew he was lying? Baby, love don't work that way. Now that it's over, I'll be your closure. Let me love you till the memories fade. I wanna be what's keeping you up at night, the one that makes you feel alright. Reason you turn out the light, that song you ain't heard in a while. Keeps on making you smile, so good it's never going out of style. Don't wanna let you get a wink of sleep while we're tossing and turning, burning up the sheets, baby. I wanna be what's keeping you up at night. So let's get to forgetting. Time that you start letting somebody love you the way you shouldn't be loved. I'll show you what you've been missing. Won't ever stop kissing those sugar shine lips. How could I get enough? So come on over, I'll be your closure. Just thinking about you's got me coming undone. I wanna be what's keeping you up at night, the one that makes you feel alright. Reason you turn out the light, that song you ain't heard in a while. Keeps on making you smile, so good it's never going out of style. Don't wanna let you get a wink of sleep while we're tossing and turning, burning up the sheets, baby. I wanna be what's keeping you up at night. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Thank you so much, Susan. Appreciate it. And thank you so much, Maria. Come on over, I'll be your closure. Let me love you till the memories fade, baby. I wanna be what's keeping you up at night, one that makes you feel alright. Reason you turn out the light, that song you ain't heard in a while. Keep It's making you smile, girl. So good, it's never going out of style. Don't wanna let you get a wink of sleep while we're tossing and turning, burning up the sheets, baby. I wanna be, oh yeah, baby. I wanna be what's keeping you up at night. Yeah. Wanna be that baby keeping you up at night. Get the feeling going on. Thank you so much. Appreciate it, Maria. Like I said, anybody that hopped on and just chimed in, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Find me on Facebook. Find me on Instagram. Keep up. I've got a lot of exciting things coming out. I got a new single coming out probably around summerish. So, yeah, it might be the last one I just did. It might be one you haven't heard yet. And I always go Facebook Live weekly on my personal Facebook, Justin Love Music. So any of y'all that want to watch, just jump on in, because I guarantee you it'll be well worth your time. God bless you. Keep smiling. Remember, forget the impressions. Focus on the impacts. Tony Viggins, thank you so much again. Music Crush Monday. Hopping off. Justin Love saying, see you later. Love y'all.